Well, I'll ask Dizzle first, and then I'll ask you. But what, Dizzle, what is your view on softcore? If you had to define softcore porn, how would you define that
one
to the
word,
audience?
One word.
What?
Pointless.
Okay, okay.
I don't honestly get it.
Like, what can it not show, or what can it show? What are the, like, the rules and regulations? What do you know?
So from what I understand, you can't... It's basically... I want to know who's the audience watching it, because I would assume it's like young boys that can't get a hold of porn yet.
Okay.
Back in the day, you know? I would think it's a dying business, because this is the only time I've watched it as a young man where...
The only time? Come on, man.
No, seriously. Like, back in the day when I was a young man, in my teens, it was not easy to get porn like it is nowadays, right? You can't just go on the internet and look it up. You have to find... Like, I had this magazine... that my friend got, and it wasn't even a magazine. His dad ordered some dildo or something for his mom. So, like, the dildo company would send, like, their latest catalog.
Yeah.
But it'd be, like, naked chicks holding up dildos and stuff, you know?
Yeah.
So, like, we would look at that. We'd share it. We'd pass it back and forth. And then I had a sewer right in front of my house. So we'd throw it down the sewer so nobody would catch us. But, like, after, like, a month or two, like, the magazine was, like, completely, like, waterlogged, crumpled. It had, like, green fungus growing on it. We finally tossed it in the woods just to get rid of evidence.
Right.
And then, like, a month and a half later, you know, I was like, because these are the woods right behind my house. I'm like, okay, I'm getting pretty horny right now. So I went to the woods and I searched for this magazine. I found, like, this completely petrified piece of almost what used to be a magazine. And I think, like, I say, like, two of the pages had visible nipples on there.
So you saw a boob.
Yeah. So I took it back to my house and destroyed it after that. But I would think those are the people that are looking at amateur softcore porn, because it's like it's kind of available in the household if you have Skinemax or Showtime.
Right.
So it's young guys beating off to that because they don't have access. So I would think it's died off now because you can just access porn with a click. You know, they just say, "Are you 18? Enter. Yes, I am."